Can you help a business recover thousands of dollars worth of stolen tools and construction equipment? Police want to identify this man who in October used a falsified driver's license as proof of identity when taking a range of machinery from a Lonsdale hire business.
I'm not sure what else the business could do at that particular moment in time. It did appear legitimate at the time, and it wasn't until afterwards that they found out this was not a legitimate transaction.
None of the equipment has been returned, including a Toro mini loader, two generators and several power tools. The man and another male were driving a white Ford Escape with false number plates and towing a trailer found dumped at Onkaparinga Hills. If you recognise this man, please call Crime Stoppers on 1800 333 000.
Crime Stoppers SA, Police Credit Union and Nine News, supporting better communities.